we just dropped the hydrogenerator, which actually I think is one of the new trickiest thing on the race, because we have to have it down 21 hours. And we know the boat is slower, we need it down. But on the other hand, we can top up the batteries because we're generating amps.